Alright, cool. Good for you, Arlie. Part two, last video. Let's go. I realized in the last video I was talking about a video. You couldn't see it though because of the way I have my OBS settings. So here it is. So I'm pretty sure the red text is GF, I think as a kid. And then the purple is Daddy Dearest. What's weird here is that he acknowledges that he's a killer. And this is Jeff. And this is the drawing. Like, it's kind of cute. Alright. So, let's head back to good old Trepidation. Had to cut off last video because of unexpected stuff. So, it kind of has a weird ending to determine some parts. But here we go. And Arlie's back. Being the little douche he is. He's watching Sir Palo in the background or something. Did Jeff. Now it's one at a time. Loading the scary tall white guy. House. Oh! Yeah! Jeff, we're back. Okay, yeah, we just somehow end up outside the house. Oh crap, I can't skip the cutscene. So she, like, heals him. Oh, yeah, he is very tall. depressing song ever. Uh-oh. So, static and outline notes are a must hit or result in an instant kill. Any note that appears to have an X mark or a must miss or will result in a health drain. And the outline X are instant kill. 3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so that's a little bit difficult. Three, two, one, go. Alright, that's gonna take a little bit of learning. 3, 2, 1, go! Jeebus Christ.
Jeebus?
Jeebus.
3, 2, 1.
I like the easy hold parts, I like these. Never mind, I don't. Okay. Who are these guys? I'm trying to figure out what the hell's going on. You can't just throw me right into it. Arlie, your face is ugly.
3, 2, 1, go.
I'm numb. Ah, forgot. Here's probably where I die. Hi there. Nothing. Alright, I'm dead. Champion battle, eternal demise, lost soul beyond death. Come on, where's the monochrome? We need monochrome here. Oh, hi. Loading armless, legless, maidenless boy. My eye, it just... Yo! Oh! Yo! Yeah, GF, that's right, get left behind. Alright, now we're together. Yes? Babe, how are we getting out of here? You can't leave here without my magic. I'm all out, babe. I used it all up when healing your wounds. You know what? The rap battle this guy if you want me to recharge. Hey! You must be red. No? So you look a little strange. Was your hair blue? And weren't you a little taller? No matter. I'll win this battle no matter what. Huh? DW Ultra Play. Tell me what's the rap battle you. Rap battle? Tell me battle with Pokemon, dude. We ain't got those. Well, I did wait here for like hours. I guess we might as well. Still beat you no matter what, though. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, 2. Whoa, okay. And it begins. We're trapping our only chance of leaving here. Yep. Has been no noise will be our option of getting through things. Well, I can still win this. Right. I don't wanna give up. I won't. Woo! This is gonna be fun. Oh no! Not into the dodge! Okay, dodge direction, beware pressing space to dodge. It's pretty quick, so be on guard. Alright. No mechanics. Psychic notes are notes you must dodge or result in health drain along with a flash.
3, 2, 1, 2.
Okay! Last time it said it was quick, it wasn't actually that bad. Okay, so that's the flash beams. Hi there, Sonic.exe. Watch me. You're too early. I like if you get like a really bad timing, it says leave. Sometimes I'll stick to IOs and say leave. At least I thought I saw leave. I'm trying to look at the text, I swear I saw something that said leave. That's a cool game over screen. I like that.
3, 2, 1, 2.
What I have to do to redo the entire 3-minute song. Alright, so the health drain isn't that much. You're trying to look at it, it's not that much.
Thank you.
I had to focus there. That was difficult. Am I gonna die? Am I already dead? Dude, I don't know. We just got here. It's having no legs and arms. Is having no legs and arms normal in Pokemon, babe? No, I don't think so. We should be out of here after this next song, though. Magic looks like it's charging up. Cool swag.
3, 2, 1, 2.
I start to do the dodging and stuff. Alright, babe, I'm ready. Might as well finish it off here. I guess I lost. Let's do one more, my guy.
3, 2, 1,
Beyond the- oh, he's dead. Do I start to dodge? I'm gonna keep my hand on the space bar just in case. Actually, no, we don't have to dodge in here because he doesn't have his Pokemon. Oh, this is kind of sad. Finn. Full. 315834. What does that mean? No, it didn't do anything on here. What does 315834 mean? Station lost gold code. Monochrome put gold in a wheelchair. What does that code mean? Kind of want to know. 314835, is that it? I think Arlie's asleep. Arlie's dead. Yeah, he's dead. I guess ever dream this guy. I think I know what this is. Ever dream this man? Yep. No, I haven't. I think it's like a myth. Nope, that's a. Who's Vanessa? The anomaly. What can that code mean? Maybe if I enter it on YouTube? No? Maybe like zip code. It's Savannah, Georgia. Huh.
Hi, Sophie.
Oh, my God. Hi, Nathan. Swear to God, my mom. What a OBS, bring back the pause. Okay, what does... do with, lost gold. No, what game is lost gold? Could be pasta from. Well, is there, I don't know, is there really a game called Lost Silver? I didn't think so. Soul Silver? Gold? But what does, what does that have to do with Savannah? I don't even look at the right thing. I doubt that's what that code is even for. Anyways. I don't know what those great notes are, so I'm gonna hope I need to hit them. I don't think I'm supposed to. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to. I figured there'd be a special little game over animation for this one. That kind of sucks. Why was he just... Deimos. No, not Samos. Oh crap, I had the code wrong this entire time. 315-83. What does that do? 5-8-3. What? Individual different songs. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna have to get all these right. Oh, it's even the freaking GF voice from Hypno's Lullaby. I recognize that. That's kind of adorable, like the little bunny shirt, like little baby GF, like that's cute, actually. Oh no! Isn't Jeff's whole thing to like kill you when you're asleep? Okay, what does Shaggy say when he gets scared? Scoob? What does Shaggy. Eek. Eek. No way, that's Scooby. Nope, I actually need something. Okay. What does he say when he gets scared? I'm gonna look this up. So I never watched Scooby Doo. What does Shaggy say when he is when he cry when he's scared. Zoinks, okay.
Zoinks.
Is this gonna be a song about Shaggy? What is going on? Why is everything dark? Alright, well, I could hear that, but it just opened up a photo of this guy cosplaying as Shaggy. Alright, that's great.
Great.
No!